Dear students, every day we are discussing the chapter Applications of Differentiation. It's 20 days. This is the lengthy chapter. Among Applications of Differentiation, the last topic, Maxima Minima. We are in the last topic, Maxima Minima. In previous two classes, we have discussed about the concept and level 2 classwork. Now we are in level 2 classwork. Until yesterday, we completed 22 sums. Let us discuss about 23rd question. Today class starts from 23rd question. At x is equal to 0, given the condition at x equal to 0, f of x is equal. At x equal to f of x equal to 3 minus x. 3 minus x into e power 2x. Minus 4x e power x. Minus 4x e power x minus x. 3 minus x into e power 2x minus 4x e power x minus x. According to options, you should verify. To find the function, whether it is minimum or maximum, let us write here f dash x equal to 0. F dash x here 3 minus x into e power 2x derivative 2 into e power 2x plus e power 2x into this is minus 1 and minus 4x into e power x minus 4 e power x minus 1 equal to 0. This is f dash x. So we should calculate about whether the function, where the function is min or max. F of x 3 minus x into e power 2x minus 4x e power x minus x e given. Okay, let us discuss about f double dash x. F double dash x. Here this one once again derivative 3 minus x into 2 into 2 into e power 2x plus 2 into e power 2x into minus 1. Minus 2 e power 2x minus 2 e power 2x minus 4x into e power x minus 4 e power x minus 4 e power x is equal 0. You should not write. Let us discuss the value. E power x taken common, e power 2x e power ax. Okay, next up, let us write next up. 2 2s are 4. 4 e power 2x into 3 minus x. Minus 2 e power 2x. Minus 2 e power 2x. So, minus 4 e power 2x we can write. Minus 4 e power 2x. Next, minus 4x e power x. Minus 4x e power x minus 8 e power x. Let us discuss about multiplication. 4 3 are 12. 12 e power 2x minus 4x e power 2x minus 4x e power x minus 4 e power 2x minus 4x e power x minus 8 e power x. If e power 2x taken common, e power 2x should not take common because x e power x. 3 minus x into, let us verify, once 2 e power 2x, e power 2x into minus 1, minus 4x into this one, uv dash minus uv dash plus vu dash completed. Let us discuss this derivative. U into v dash, 2 into 2 into e power 2x plus 2 into 2 e power 2x into minus 1, exactly right. Minus, this is 2 e power 2x derivative, minus. Once again, let us calculate. This is uv dash 2 into e 2 into e power x plus 2 into e power x. This is minus 1. And here this one minus 2 into e power x, exactly right. Uv dash model 4x into uv x e power x minus 4 into e power x minus 4 e power x derivative. That's all. Everything okay. 4 e power 2x. Here 4 e power 2x, 2 2's are 4. E power 2x I had written 3 minus x minus 4 e power 2x. because this is minus 2 and minus 2, next everything is okay. Let us write this one as e power x whole square here. E power x whole square. Whenever we write e power x whole square, we can write here 12 minus 4x minus. This is 12 e power 2x and 4 e power 2x. 8 we can write. 8. 8 minus this is 4x. Minus 8 minus 4x. E power 2x whole square. This is 12 minus 4. Next one. 4x e power x. If we take common here, e power 4x into 4, it becomes x minus 2. We should decide whether this function is min or max here. If we, there is no need to take common anything, let us discuss about in the quadratic equation form here. So, e power x whole square I am writing here, e power x whole square. Let us write this one, e power x whole square, 3 into 2, like this, you can write a 6, 6 minus e power 2x whole square taken common, 6 minus 2x, 6 minus 2x, minus 1 we can write, minus 1, so e power x you can take common, here it becomes 4 also you can take common here. E power x, 4 e power x taken common, then you can write here x plus 1 minus 1 equal to 0. So students, we got now, this is a quadratic equation in e power x. This is a QE, quadratic equation in e power x. So let us discuss about this one, y. So two terms are there, one exponential function and one algebraic function. So for the exponential function e power x taken common, it became a quadratic equation. Maybe this function has no minimum or no maximum because it has no fractions. Let us discuss about the 23 question, whatever the options given. At x equal to 0, so nothing is, so no extrema. Let us substitute the value there. If x equal to 0, put here I am writing, because there is no proper way for this equation. Let us write to put x equal to 0 here. If you put x is equal to 0, then you can write here 6 minus 2 into 0, this is e power 0, 1, 6 minus 2 into 0, 6 minus 2 into 0, minus 1, minus 4, minus 1. So 6 minus 6 equal to 0. So what is the value? Decides here, x is equal to 0, decides here. X equal to 0, we got the value. Now we can substitute the value here also, in second derivative also, this is second derivative. In second derivative, if you substitute the value 0, this is e power 0, f double dash 0 I am writing. E power 0, 1, 8 minus 0, this is 8 minus e power 0, 4 into minus 4 into minus 2. So 8 plus 8, it will be minimum. Whenever I have taken minus 4 common, it in the bracket plus 2 should be get. So, like this you should write, 4 into 8. So, whatever the value we got here, 8 minus 8 equal to 0. Whenever f double dash x is also 0, we can say the function has no extremum. F of x has, the function has no extremum. Because f double dash x is equal to 0. 23rd question, third option. Now let us discuss about 24th question. 24th question, minimum value of f of x is equal to everything he given in the form of a square. Started with x minus 1 whole square. X minus 1 whole square plus x minus 2 whole square plus x minus 3 whole square plus so on until x minus 10 whole square. 24th one. 24th one. Minimum value of x minus 1 whole square. Minimum value of x minus 1 whole square plus x minus 2 whole square plus x minus 3 whole square. So on x minus 10 whole square. So x minus 1 whole square. for this function, minimum value you should get. Let the function is f of x. Whenever squares given, you can put 0, that is shortcut to get the min or max. I am following the way also, the method which you should calculate the min max position. F dash x is equal to 0. So you can write here for everything 2 into 2 into 2 into, like that will be getting 2 into x minus 1 plus 2, I have taken common, x minus 2 plus x minus 3 plus all x minus 10, that is equal to 0, divide with 2. So total how many x's are there? 10. 10x minus sigma 10, sigma 10 becomes 55 equal to 0. So x is equal to 5.5, that's all. Minimum value he is asking, if he is asking minimum value, substitute 0. If he is asking minimum value yet, then you should calculate only the value occurs yet. He asked only it is yet. So yet x is equal to 5.5. Here it is, fourth option. 25. A particle is moving in a straight line such that its distance at any point d is given by, he given the equation of displacement. Displacement equation. S is equal to t power 4 by 4. T power 4 by 4 minus 2t cube plus 4t square plus 4t square plus 7. This is the equation of displacement. Yes. A particle moving in a straight line such that its distance from at any time t is given by this one, then acceleration is a minimum at. He is asking acceleration is a minimum. Acceleration is a minimum at. So to calculate the acceleration is minimum, we should calculate the derivative of acceleration is 0. If f of x is given function, to calculate the function whether it is min or max, f dash x equal to 0. Here he given displacement equation. We know that velocity is the rate of change of displacement. Acceleration is rate of change of velocity. So like that, acceleration should calculate derivative of s displacement. V you will be getting. Later, A you should calculate dv by dt, then you will be getting A. Later you can calculate dA by dt to get the value acceleration is minimum or maximum. So three times you should get the derivative. If he asks more, four times also you should get calculate the derivative. So V, I am writing here, V is equal to dS by dt. V is equal to dS by dt, 4t power 4 by 4. Here you can write t cube. T cube minus 6t square plus 8t. Next, A means dv by dt or d square s by dt square. D square s by dt square. So this is 3t square minus 12t. 3t square minus 12t plus 8. Here, asked that acceleration is minimum. So dA by dt you should calculate and you should equate the value dA by dt is equal to 0. So here you write 6t minus 12 here equal to 0. T is equal to 2 you will be getting. So you can understand that wherever the acceleration becomes 0, at time t is equal to 2 seconds, the acceleration becomes 0. If he asks the acceleration, you substitute the value, you calculate the second derivative and you should count whether it is min or max, and later you can substitute the value in A, you will be getting the acceleration also. Okay, now only he asked yet, so t is equal to 2 is the correct answer. Next, let us discuss about an important sum which given in JEE mains 2014, 26th question. X is equal to minus 1 and x is equal to 2 he given as critical points. Extreme points he said already. X is equal to minus 1 and x is equal to 2 are extreme points of f of x is equal to an equation given alpha log mod x. Alpha log mod x. 26. X is equal to minus 1, x is equal to 2 are extreme points given. Given function f of x is equal to alpha log mod x. Alpha log mod x plus beta x square. Alpha log mod x plus beta x square plus x. Then according to options you should verify or you should calculate. Alpha and beta
we should calculate.
F dash x, now you write. Whether the function is min or max, everyone know that f dash x should be equal to 0. Alpha into, you know that the derivative of log x is 1 by x. And here, alpha by mod x. And try to understand that mod x derivative is mod x by x. In previous days, we have discussed this one. Regarding differentiability chapter, we have discussed mod x by x derivative mod x by x. Plus 2 beta x, this one. 2 beta x plus this is 1. Mod x and mod x will be getting cancelled. He is asking, given that x is equal to minus and x is equal to 2 are the extreme points. So, we know that whenever f dash x is equal to 0, there we will get the values of extreme points where the function is min or max. So, x is equal to minus and x is equal to 2 are extreme points here. Then, you should try to understand that f dash of minus 1 equal to 0. Alpha by minus 1, you write minus alpha. Plus 2 beta minus 1, you can write here minus 2 beta. Minus alpha minus 2 beta plus 1 equal to 0. And the next one, f dash of 2, I am writing f dash of 2, substitute the value here, alpha by 2. Alpha by 2 plus 4 beta plus 1 equal to 0. Take an LCM, it becomes alpha plus 8 beta plus 2 equal to 0. Let it be first equation, let it be second equation. Solve by first and second equation, reading the value beta and alpha. So let us start 1 plus 2. By solving method, point of intersection also you can do, students. Minus alpha plus alpha will get cancelled. 8 beta minus 2 beta, it is 6 beta. 6 beta plus 3 equal to 0. 6 beta equal to minus 3. Beta is equal to minus 1 by 2, you can write. Substitute the value here. From 1 I am writing. From 1 you can get the value minus alpha. This is plus 1. Plus 1 equal to 0. So alpha is equal to, this is alpha. Alpha is equal to 2, that's all. Alpha is equal to 2 and beta is equal to minus 1 by 2 are the answer. According to option, it is third option. 26 completed. Let us discuss about 27th question. The greatest. Now, the increasing, decreasing, local minima, local max were completed. What do we say? Word problems. Word problems from 30, the problem started. Now the concept is global minimum and a global maximum. It is the subtopic itself. The greatest value he is asking. Greatest value. Greatest value of f of x is equal to. Students, correct the print mistake here. X plus 1 whole cube. It is not into, students. In between minus is there. You correct it. X plus 1 whole power 1 by 3. This is 1 by 3. And x minus 1 whole power 1 by 3 on 0 comma 1 he asked. Whenever he given the interval, he should not use the letter global minimum or global maximum. Whenever the given interval is there, the interval, the min or max confined to that given interval. So 0 comma 1 is there. We should calculate the derivative in between 0 and 1. Maybe f of 0 minimum or maybe f of max, we cannot decide. Whatever the value between and 0, 1, it can also decide whether it is the min or max. So first of all, we should calculate the derivative of the given function to get the min or max. F dash x is equal to 1 by 3 into x plus 1 whole power 1 by 3 here, minus 1 by 3 into x minus 1. Here I am writing 1 by 3 minus 1. I should write like minus 2 by 3. 1 by 3 minus 1, this one also. Minus 2 by 3 equal to 0. You do one thing, divide with, this is 1 by 3. Divide, take common as 1 by 3. And you can write here, x plus 1 whole power 2 by 3 is equal to x minus 1 whole power minus 2. X plus 1 whole power. So whenever x plus 1 is equal to x minus 1, x plus 1 is equal to x minus 1, maybe it is wrong. X plus 1 is equal to x minus 1, it is wrong because x and x will be getting cancelled. 1 is equal to minus 1 is false. 1 is equal to minus 1 is absurd. So you will not get the value between 0 and 1. Then greatest value, you can substitute the value here, whatever the greatest value given in the interval. Now I am writing to get the greatest value, you can substitute the value 1 plus 1 whole power 1 by 3 minus 1 minus 1. 1 plus 1 answer 2 power 1 by 3. Let us discuss whether it is interval. Just let us discuss whether it is print mistake or anything. X plus 1 by 3. In between 0 and 1 he given, x minus 1 2 by whole power 2 by 3 is equal to x plus 1 whole power 2 by 3. Okay, let us discuss about by putting the value x is equal to 0. It is absurd. Now let us write like this, x plus 1 whole power 1 by 3. If we put x is equal to 0, x plus 1. Put x equal to 0 and write it. Put x equal to 0, it becomes 1 power minus 2 by 3. Minus 1 power minus 2. Minus 1 power minus 2 by 3. 1 power minus 2 by 3 you can write here as 1 by 1 power 2 by 3. You can write here as 1 by minus 1 power 2 by 3. 1 power 2 by 3. This is 1. Try to understand and you should write like this. 1 by 1 power 1 by 3 whole square. 1 by this one also you can understand. 1 by minus 1 whole power 1 by 3 whole square. Because whole square is there, this is plus. In the way, this is correct. So, x is equal to 0 decides the value. X equal to 0 decides the value. If you substitute here x equal to 0, 1 minus 1. Answer may be the greatest value is 0. Let us see the option. Page number 27th question. 27th given, second option. So if you substitute the value, if x equal to 0, students, here 1 power 1 by 3 and 1 minus 1 by 3, it becomes only 0. Only x equal to 0 decides here. F dash x not equal to 0. F dash, what is the f dash x here? If you substitute x equal to 0, that's all simply f dash x you will be getting. So let us discuss about using the next one also. X is equal to x plus 1 whole power 1 by 3 minus x minus 1 whole power 1 by 3. Question is correct, students. Let us discuss about the definition of f dash x or definition of stationary point or critical point. Now, let us write once again f dash x. F dash x I am writing here. F dash x is equal to 1 by 3 into 1 by 3 into x plus 1 whole power 1 by 3, 2 by 3 minus 1 by x plus 1 whole power 2 by 3 we can write. Minus 1 by x minus 1 whole power 2 by 3. This one also 2 by 3. If we take LCM here, we know that the critical point is where the function derivative does not exist also, there exists the critical point. Question is given x plus 1 whole power 1 by 3 and x minus 1 whole power 1 by 3. There is no mistake. F of 0 is equal to min f double dash x. Okay, let us continue this one. Here you can write x square minus 1 x plus whole power 2 by 3. Here you can write x minus 1 whole power 2 by 3 minus of x plus 1 whole power 2 by 3. Students, you should try to understand that this one x square minus 1 not equal to 0, that is x naught is equal to minus 1 naught plus 1. Wherever the function not defined also, critical point exists. So here, x not equal to minus 1, not defined. I am writing, this is f of x, f dash x not defined. So x is equal to minus 1 you put here. Minus 1 plus 1 it becomes 0. Minus minus 1 minus 1 minus 2 minus 2 whole power 1 by 3. If you put 1 plus 1, 1 minus 1, 2 power 1 by 3, I'm giving. 2 power 1 by 3, but he given as only 2. You try to understand where the somewhat mistake is there. If 2 you get, simply you should get the value 0. Let us discuss about the value. 2 also will not be getting. If the print in the between plus is there, then you can get 0 plus 1 and 0 minus 1, 1 by 3. It is also not right. Somewhat mistake is there. 27th question, he given the option second. So he is saying that the answer is 2, but you are not getting the answer. If you put minus 1 here, minus 1 plus 1, 0. Minus 1, minus 1. Minus 2. Minus 2 whole power 1 by 3. That's all the answer. So according to option, it is not there. Simply leave the question like this. Otherwise, if you are getting the answer, you try. Next, let us discuss about 28th question. The image of the interval minus 1 comma 3 under mapping. So this is related to functions question. The image of the function f of x under mapping f of x is equal to image. 28th question. Image of minus 1 comma 3 under mapping. Under mapping f of x is equal to 4x cube minus 12x. 4x cube minus 12x. If you calculate the derivative, here you may get the value f dash x is equal to 12x square minus 12. X square is equal to 1 and x is equal to plus or minus 1. Minus 1 is there, 1 is also there in between the given interval. So let us discuss whether it is possible. I am writing f dash x is right. F dash x is equal to 12x square. F dash x is equal to 12x square minus 1. F dash x is equal to 12x square minus 12 equal to 0. So x square minus 1 equal to 0. X is equal to plus or minus 1. If we do f double dash x, if we do the value f double dash x becomes a here 24x. F double dash x becomes 24x. If you substitute the value minus 1, f double dash of minus 1. F double dash of minus 1 is equal to f double dash of minus 1 value minus 24. So at minus 24 it is less than 0. At minus 24 the value becomes less than 0. So whenever it is less than 0, it is max. F double dash of minus 1 becomes minus 24. Minus 24 value less than 0. Minus 24 less than 0. So at x is equal to minus 1, it is maximum. And at x is equal to 1, it is minimum. He is asking the image. Now let us define the value f of minus 1. Minus 24 less than 0 means max value. Wherever the max value is, substituting the value here. 4 into minus 1, this is minus 4 and the plus 12. Here you can get the value 8. Next, minimum value, this is the maximum value we got f at x of minus 1. Let us substitute f of 1. If we substitute f of 1, 4 minus 12 minus 8. Minus 10 plus 8, let us see the options. It is not there. Minus 10 plus 8, it is not there. So, 8 you write, simply 8, it's okay. Next, f of 3, whatever the given value in the interval. F of 3, 4 into 3 cube, 4 into 27, 108, minus 12 into 3, 36. 108 minus 36 is equal to 72. So range we can write here. Range is equal to 8 comma 72. Original process is this one. Minus 1 given and 3 given. By calculating also we got the value like this. If we substitute f of 1, I am writing. Because f of 1 is min. This is max. Next, f double dash of 1. f double dash of 1 is equal to 24, this is greater than 0, yet min f of 1 substitute 4 minus 12 is equal to minus 8. This is the whatever the value he given, that is range according to min or max. Here range I am writing. Here according to range is equal to, you can write minus 8 comma 72. So according to option, this is right, minus 8 comma 72. In some books he will give like this also. According to option you should put tick mark. If he given both the 8 comma 72 and minus 8 comma 72, the particular student can understand that two options also right, depend upon the maximum minima and local maximum local minima, and calculate in the image both options are right by the given condition I am saying. Next, let us discuss about 29th question. 29th question, the maximum of 2x cube, this is f of x, 2x cube minus 21x square plus 36x plus 20 plus 20, maximum of 2x cube, 2x cube minus 21x square plus 36x plus 20, in the interval 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 2, 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 2 he given. Maximum value of is asking. Okay, let us follow in general method to calculate the derivative, to calculate the function f of x is min or max, f dash x is equal to 0, then you can write here 6x square minus 42x plus 36 equal to 0. By dividing value 6, let it be 1, later you can calculate the second derivative also. By dividing 6, you can write x square minus 7x plus 6 equal to 0, x square minus 7x plus 6 equal to 0. Then you will be getting the critical points, x is equal to 1 comma x is equal to 6, by splitting the Middleton bar factorization. Now let us discuss about f. Students, given under the condition of 0 and 2, between 0 and 2 only you should calculate. So 1 only you should take, 6 you should not consider. F double dash x I am writing. According to this one, using first equation I am writing here, 12x minus 42. At x is equal to 1 I am writing, so f double dash of 1 is equal to 12 minus 42, this is minus 30 less than 0, it is max. He is asking max. So at x is equal to 1, 2 minus, now let us write, now I am writing f of 1, at 1 it is maximum. So in between 0 and 2, 1 is here. Wherever the value exists, you can calculate. 2 minus 21 plus 36 plus 20. Calculate these answers. 2, 36, 38, 38, 20, 58. 58 minus 21, 37 is the correct answer. 29 sums completed. In the concept of maxima minima, we have discussed about increasing decreasing points, minima maxima, local minima local maxima, and global minima global maxima, and wherever the function derivative does not exist, regarding critical points, regarding stationary points, everything we have discussed. Now let us continue from 30th question, problems on optimization. So logical thinking, and these are easy questions. If you can understand the question by reading properly, you can, if you can understand the question, you can solve easily these questions using some shortcuts also. 30th question, the sum of positive numbers is 100 if the product of square of one number and cube of other is maximum. Sum of two numbers equal to 100. So let numbers be x comma 100 minus x. I am saying x comma 100 minus x. One number, square of the product of square of one number and cube of other maximum, then the numbers are product of square condition I am writing directly. Product of square of one number and cube of another. Condition I am writing. Condition f of x is equal to x square is into, means product, 100 minus x whole cube. This is the min. Min or max. Product of square of one number and cube of other is maximum than the numbers are. Generally, if we given sum of the squares of two numbers or sum of the cubes of two numbers or sum of a square and sum of a square and other cube minimum he given, then we have shortcut that if the sum of two numbers is k, the two numbers are k by 2 directly you can write. But here, in another way he given the condition, x square and 100 minus x whole cube, 1 square and 1 cube, it is not plus, it is product. So, there is no argument we should do, there is no shortcut. F dash x is equal to 0, x square into, here you can write 3 into 100 minus x whole square plus 100 minus x whole cube. 100 minus x whole cube into 2x equal to 0. You take common as x. So, you can write here 3 into 100 minus x whole square into x plus 100. You do one thing, students. 100 minus x also we can take common. 100 minus x whole square we can take common here. I am writing here x into 100 minus x whole square. Here x taken common, 100 minus x whole square also taken common. Then you can write here 3x plus you can write here 100 minus x into 2. So 200 minus 2x you can write. 200 minus 2x equal to 0. X is equal to 0 and x is equal to 100. At a time these two numbers are not possible because sum okay, but a square here 0 and here 0. F of x became 0. There is no question of 0 and 100 you should not write. So here 3x, 100 minus x whole square taken common, 3x. Here 100 minus x whole square, 3x plus 200 minus 2x. So x is equal to minus 200. It is also wrong, somewhere mistake. X square into 3 into 100 minus x whole square into minus 1, students. Minus 3 because internal derivative is there. Here minus 3 you put. 200 minus 3x minus 2x becomes 200 equal to 5x. So x is equal to 40, right? Whenever x is equal to 40, other number y is equal to 60, I'm writing. Numbers are 40 comma 60. Numbers are 40 comma 60. Here he given options for. Students, he given the option 1 also, yeah, 60 comma 40. Whatever the first number we thought, that one we got 40, that is why we can write here 40 and 60. If you are having any doubt, you can verify by second derivative and substituting the min and max value also. 31. The sum of two positive numbers is 20. If the product of square of one and cube of other, same concept, product of same concept. Sum of two numbers here. Sum of two numbers equal to 20. Condition. Whenever sum of two numbers equal to 20, let the numbers are x comma 20 minus x. Condition I am writing. Condition. What is the condition? Product of, let the name f of x is equal to product of square and one of, product of square of one and a cube of other. X square and you can write here 20 minus x whole cube. Now, write the function derivative f dash x, whether the function f of x is min or max, you should calculate. First derivative equal to 0. X square into, here 3 into 20 minus x whole square into minus 1 internal derivative plus 20 minus x whole cube into 2x equal to 0. 2x equal to 0. We can take common as x into 20 minus x whole square if you take common. Here minus 3x we can write. Minus 3x plus 220 is 40 minus 2x equal to 0. Minus x in the previous sum model, x is equal to 0, x equal to 20 should not write, because it becomes 0, function should not become 0. So minus 3x minus 2x minus 5x plus 40 equal to 0. So x is equal to 8 is correct also. Whenever x is equal to 8, another number y is equal to 12. So numbers are 8 comma 12. First option. Next, let us discuss an important sum. 32nd question. Shortcut is also there and method is also there. In two ways, I say now. The minimum value we asked. The minimum value of a square plus a plus 1. The minimum value of a square plus a plus 1 into b square plus b plus 1, like that he given. When he said, when a, b, c are positive, minimum value of a square plus a plus 1 into b square plus b plus 1 into c square plus c plus 1 into d square plus d plus 1 whole by BACD. These types of questions you can face in this minimum maxima chapter, and you will learn about the complex number chapter, second to a first chapter is there. In complex number, in level 1, you will get the questions, and in periodicity and extreme values, in trigonometry, there also you can learn this model. And let us discuss about shortcut. Whenever he given the condition A, B, C, D are positive, everyone know that the positive number, smallest positive integer is 1. Whenever he give the positive, and you should, and whenever you are calculating minimum value, you can put undoubtedly A is equal to 1, B is equal to 1, C is equal to 1, B is equal to 1. Put this is shortcut method also, I see students. Put A is equal to 1, then what it becomes? 1 plus 1 plus 1, 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. So 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 whole by 1 into 1 into 1 into 1. 3 power 4, that's all. This is shortcut. This is an IMP question for MCET, not for mains. Now, method I'm saying, shortcut is by putting the value A is equal to 1, B is equal to 1. Let us discuss about A square plus A plus 1 whole by A, you write like this, put the brackets. In the similar way, B square plus B plus 1 by B you can write. Next, in the similar way, C square plus C plus 1 by C. Like that you write d square plus d plus 1 by d. Now, let us discuss about one, only one number. Let I am writing a square plus a plus 1 whole by a. A square plus a plus 1 whole by a. Here you can write this one a square by a, separate like this. A square by a plus a by a plus 1 by a. So it becomes a plus 1 plus 1 by a. Put the box. Try to understand whatever I want to say. A plus 1 by a. Here there are three numbers. Using the formula, using am greater than or equal to gm. For any numbers, am greater than or equal to 0. Here three numbers we got. A plus 1 plus 1 by a. For three numbers, by three you write, this is greater than or equal to cube root of, because if three numbers are there, you put three here, a cube root. Two numbers are there, you put square root. If four numbers are there, you put fourth root, like that. A plus 1 plus 1 by a by 3 greater than or equal to cube root of a into 1 into 1 by a. A and a will be getting cancelled. Here, you can understand that a plus 1 plus 1 by a greater than or equal to 3, because cube root of 1 means only 1. 3 we got for, let I said, a square plus a plus 1. For one thing we got 3. For second one, we'll get 3. For third one, we'll get 3. For fourth one, we'll get B. That is equal to directly I am writing. This value is 3 into 3 into 3 into 3, 3 power. So this is the method and important. Let us discuss about 33rd question. This is also important. In minimum maximum value, these are MCET questions. 33rd question. In previous days, whenever it was AEEE, in those days you might given such types of questions. Because total 30 questions are there. 30 questions and 40 questions also are there. Now the paper exam pattern changed to 25 questions. So easy questions may not give in JEE mains. Complicated questions also will not give. I'll say later. 33. Let A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H are distinct elements in the set. He put the name A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Is equal to, he put the set like this. Minus 7, minus 7, minus 5, minus 3, minus 2, 2, 4, 6, 13. This is the set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He is saying that A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H are distinct elements in the set. You can understand that A is equal to minus 7 is not correct. Maybe or may not be. B is equal to minus 5 is not correct. C is equal to minus 3 is not correct. Maybe or may not be. But he given the condition, minimum value of find minimum value of A plus B plus C plus D whole square. A plus B plus C plus D whole square. A plus B plus C plus D whole square plus E plus F plus G plus H whole square. Minimum he is asking. If he given these values respectively, then you can understand A is equal to minus 7 like this. This is a created question by using shortcut, we'll get the answer. You write sum of elements. He given as elements in the set. I am writing sum of elements in the set. Here minus 7, minus 5, minus 12, minus 12, minus 3, minus 15, minus 15. This got off. Minus 15 plus 4, minus 11, minus 11 plus 6, 5. Minus 11, minus 5. Minus 5 plus 13, that is equal to 8 we got here. Sum of the elements in set, 8. Let this one be. This is a square, x. Let this is a square, y. Here we are discussing about minimum value of sum of the squares of two numbers. Try to understand what I am saying. We should calculate minimum, forget about the elements. Only this taken as a number and this taken as a number. If sum of two numbers, let I am writing here. Try to understand. Let A plus B plus C plus D is equal to X. It is a number. It is total elements, four elements taken as a number, and E plus F plus G plus H is equal to Y. This is another number. X and Y, two numbers are there. Sum of X plus sum of X comma Y is equal to 8. Now you can understand that if the sum of two numbers is K and the sum of squares of two numbers is minimum, then what is the shortcut I said previously? K by 2 comma K by 2. So here you can understand that the shortcut K by 2 comma K by 2. So sum is equal to 8. So K by 2 means here I am writing the shortcut. Shortcut is equal to K by 2 comma K by 2. Wherever the sum of the squares is minimum or sum of the cubes is minimum. 16 plus 16 students, it becomes 30. It is most important question in MCET. Don't confuse that A is equal to minus 7, B is equal to minus 5. Here, taken the values, elements and distributed as two numbers, X and Y. Next, let us discuss about 34th question. It is also conceptual based question. A and B given, and a minimum value of A by B is asked. A is equal to x square plus 1 by x square. A is equal to x square plus 1 by x square. 34. A is equal to x square plus 1 by x square. B is equal to x minus 1 by x. Min value of A by B. You should calculate minimum value of A by B. What is A, what is B? A by B, here I am writing x square plus 1 by x square whole by x minus 1 by x. Right, understand that this is of the form A square plus B square. So you can write here using like this, x minus 1 by x whole square plus 2. Using x square plus 1 by x square is equal to x minus 1 by x whole square plus 2 by x minus 1 by x. Separately you can write x minus 1 by x whole square, x minus 1 by x whole square by x minus 1 by x plus 2 by x minus 1 by x. You can write now x minus 1 by x, it is a term, plus 2 into x minus 1 by x, it is another term. X minus 1 by x plus 2 into x minus 1 by x. Let the x minus 1 by x equal to y. Now I am writing y plus 2 by y. Let the value is y plus 2 by y. Using, I think in 7th class you may learn regarding this one, the minimum value is 2 for y plus 1 by y. Now using am greater than or equal to gm, I am discussing with you y plus 1 by y, two terms are there, y 2 you can put, and a square root, no need to put 2 for square root, for cube root you can put 3. Here you can write y dot, here students this is a 2, y into 2 by y, y and y will be getting cancelled. Then you can write here y plus 2 by y, this is a plus, this is a 2. Y plus 2 by y greater than or equal to 2 root 2. So 2 root 2 is the minimum value of the given function, whether it is y or x or anything. 2 root 2 is the minimum value. Let us discuss about 35 question. 35 question also in the same way. Minimum value he is asking. Min value. Minimum value of px plus qy. Minimum value of px plus qy when he given the condition xy is equal to n square. Using the same way, substitute the value am greater than or equal to gm. Whenever am greater than or equal to gm, you can write px plus qy by 2 greater than or equal to pq into xy. So here you can write px plus qy by 2. Px plus qy by 2. Px plus qy by 2 greater than or equal to xy he given as n square. So n square root n into root xy you can write. Now next step, px plus qy greater than or equal to 2, taken this side, 2n root of xy. So xy means 2n root of pq you should write, not xy, because xy is equal to n square. Here you should write pq. Pq. Here also 2n root of pq. 35 questions completed. Let us discuss about 36th question. This is also important, students. Wherever you see, whether it is Deepthi or Arihant or Academy or next to Singhage and the book which is important, Golden Bells, anywhere you can see, you you get the question, you will see the question, you face the problem. This is important question for mains, IMP for mains and so on. In advanced also, in previous days, now advanced stage became more and more knowledge of advanced. So many tough questions are we are getting in advance. In previous days, this is an advanced question. A square x power 4 plus b square y power 4 equal to c power 6. Then max value of x, y. Max value of x, y. Maximum value of x, y. A square x power 4, b square y power 4 is equal to c power 6 given. Using am greater than or equal to gm for this one also. So a square x power 4 plus b square y power 4 whole by 2 for 2 terms added. Root of a square x power 4 b square y power 4. A square x power 4 plus b square y power 4 meaning he given as c power 6. C power 6 greater than equal to 2 into this a square root a and b square root b, a, b, x square by square. Next, let us discuss about xy. He is asking max value of xy. So, taken root, you can write c cube greater than or equal to root of 2ab, root of 2ab into xy. So, you can write here c cube by root of 2ab. C cube by root of 2ab greater than or equal to x. That's all. So minimum value of, maximum value of this one, xy is c cube by root of 2ab. Given as third option. Let us discuss about 37th question. 37th question. Maximum area of rectangle, plenty of times we discussed the formula. Maximum area of rectangle, maximum area of rectangle which can be inscribed in a circle, which can be maximum area of rectangle which can be inscribed, which can be inscribed in a circle becomes a square. Which can be inscribed in a circle is a square. Maximum area of rectangle which can be inscribed in a circle is a square. Let us draw the diagram, a circle. In the circle, this is the rectangle which is having length and breadth. Here, length and breadth becomes equal. So, it becomes a square. X, Y. This is root 2 R already, we said that, we discussed. Which one maximum area he is discussing about? Rectangle inscribed in a circle of radius 10 cm given. So, the side becomes x is equal to root 2 R, previously discussed. Just this is simple way. Side I am writing x is equal to root 2 R. Because area also we discussed previously 2 R square. So side is equal to root 2 r. Now he given the value r is equal to 10 and now you can write side is equal to root 2 into 10. That's all. Root 2 into 10. He is asking students area only. So area is equal to you write here 10 square 100 and 200 area. Side is equal to root 2 r. Using this one students you can write 38 question. 38th question also, in the same way you can understand the diagonal of rectangle maximum area having perimeter 100. Perimeter of rectangle formula 2 into L plus B. Whenever maximum rectangle which can be inscribed in a circle becomes a square, the perimeter of rectangle becomes a perimeter of square. What is the perimeter of square? Perimeter formula 4x. 4x is equal to he given as 100. So x is equal to 25 you can write. Now what is he asking? He is asking about the diagonal of. Diagonal formula using like this one. using right angle triangle, this is x, this is x, this is root 2x. So what becomes diagonal, diagram writing. Diagonal formula 25 root 2, that's all. Root 2 R concept, 25. Of course you can understand 25 square plus 25 square like that. 25, 625 plus 625 like that. So 25 you can take common, you becomes root 2, 25 root 2 is the correct answer. Here third option. Let us discuss 39 and remaining sums in next class. Okay.